Turn out the lights. One of those?
I've heard of these. Mimics. They disguise themselves as all manner of things, then strike when you're least wary. Some of them have a fondness for energy, I'm told. They gorge themselves on the stuff till there's naught left.
So, what happens then?
Lights out, and it's worse in the dark. Much worse. So, let them get too close to one of those conduits, and they'll suck it dry. But don't worry, it'll give the energy back if you ask nicely. Sticking it with a sword helps too. Clock's ticking.
Ugh! Yeah.
Ha!
It cannot end. killed us.
Yes!
Yeah.
Mist seethes.
It reeks. Something's close. Nice moves there, Captain.
You mean traitor?
So they say. But I didn't see him kill anyone.
My brother did.
Rex. He said he had a brother 2 years younger. I see. He meant you. Your brother. What became of...
He's dead.
I'm sorry.
It was you who killed him.
I give you my word. That was not the way of it.
Rex, sir. My name's Rex.
All I have left, sir. He's 2 years younger than I.
It's time botched. Save the discussion for later.
We found them!
But if we arrive after he signed the treaty...
Sir, we have time. You must go to
KIMK. They're slowing us down.
Captain Ozalus is
and for my parents.
Captain, why? Our king, what have you done?
His Majesty was a traitor.
A twin brother. Fancy that. But still, the pieces fit, I'll give you that much. And he did look like you.
I don't believe you.
Of course not. It was my fault that Rex was there. I am sorry.
My brother, he trusted you. He trusted you and he lost everything. How can I believe you?
Not me, then. Believe in your brother. He was a fine soldier. He fought to the last to protect his homeland. No. Surely he fought to protect his brother.
You don't know anything!
Believe what you want to. Whatever it takes to make you happy. What's done is done.
Thank you.
To think Dalmascan air could taste so sweet.
Where are we?
The Ester Sand, by the look of it. Let's back to Rabanasta before we shrivel up. By your leave, Captain.
Yes, the hour of my return is already over late. The people may hate me, but that does not free me of my charge.